loss and anxiety be different if you were connected to the source of love, grace, and mercy? How would you feel about your life, both physical and spiritual, if you were able to live from the center of your being, to be in your heart, not in your head? So allow the words of this last song to permeate your heart. We've sung it several times. It says, give me faith to trust what you say, that you're good and your love is great. God is a good, good God. Do you trust Him? Trusting Him is the essence of what it means to follow Christ. It's all about faith, not works. Not doing the things that we think make us good Christians. Not duty, not busyness. Just faith.
I need you.